awesome.
Goddamn town down on us.
Damn it! Freeze! Freeze! Freeze!
Jesus, what a mess! Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed!
How would she find out about something like that?
Not from me. About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
No, Deke. I always saw a bit of myself in you, back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have hate.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
I remember what I said about how we do things around here.
Yeah, Mike.
I remember. Yes, Lake out.
Shit, squatter patrol. Where the hell did you get the bike, huh?
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Son of a bitch.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the North Shore at the old boat launch. Schizo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Captain Corey! Get Captain Corey! Just radio him, dammit! The outpost is under attack!
Corporal, we gotta move out! We gotta move out! Corporal, and more coming! Corporal!
Militia? What the hell?
Hey, Deacon? Can you stop by?
Oh, let me guess. You got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Let's go.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
I need the area secured now.
And this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
I know what a helo is, O'Brien.
And you better have something for me.
I got someone I trust working on it. We'll know soon enough. Okay. We're ready to upload the data as soon as you're close. O'Brien out.
So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Think you could stop and fill up the old Peltro gas station.
LZ's clear.
In case you didn't see it, science says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you? Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper. Come on, guys, just gotta clear out. Can't let them see me.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long time.
How are you doing?
Got it. O'Brien, tracker's set. Should be getting to lunch.
Copy that. Yes, we're reading it loud and clear. O'Brien out.
Yeah, welcome, O'Brien.
Oh, I'm getting sick.
You okay? You doing all right?
Henry,
2060. We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, building structures? Cabins, things like that.
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. A resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete. Yeah. The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone. Finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
O'Brien, are you there?
O'Brien. Oh, damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny. William, lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I got to go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better. Let's see. Good.
Hey there.
What's going on, Blair?
What can I do you for? Yeah, good. Okay. Hey, see ya.
How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
You, need a refuel? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Sure, all right. Later, Deke.
No, why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out. Oh shit, there he is!
Witch man, come on!
Oh, no, you're not gonna get away.
I'm not coming back! Go to hell! You can't get away from me!
How's it going, Lynch man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit?
Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stashed the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself.
Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
Don't leave me here!
No, I didn't see him.
The freaks will get me! Please!
All right. We'll bring him in. Boss Lake out.
See you, Lynch man.